All right, today is July 3rd, 2009, and we're looking at the progress on the house construction. They started the framing this week, so they got the first floor done. There are the windows for the new garage. They haven't yet connected the mudroom to the house. We're going to change the outside of the house to probably gray with black shutters, white windows, probably a red door. So you can see there's the garage and first floor. Let's walk around here to the side. So here's the garage. There's the Genso sign. So we got three garage doors here. And they pretty much have the framing done for the garage. They just need to put the decking on for the roof of the garage, you know, for the floor of the second floor. And then they can start framing the second floor. So you can see the house in there. There's gonna be a side door from the garage. The three garage bays. So they've got this big LVL beam going right through. And we'll go inside here. They've got a couple poles that will turn into some columns in the garage. If we walk to the back of the garage, this is going to be one door. See the header there? That's one door that's going to go out to the backyard. This is the door for the mudroom. So you'll go right up there, you'll step up into the mudroom, and then over here is the door to go down into the furnace room. So it's all blocked off right now, but there's the header, and then you'll be able to just go right down into the mudroom. So it's kind of filled with water now. We've had a lot of rain, but it's going to look good when it's done. So a couple windows in the garage. This is actually going to be where the workshop is, right here. And then we've got the three garage bays. And then when you go up into the mudroom, it's going to be a couple steps right here. You're going to go up. And then there'll be a door out to the backyard. The deck will connect. And then you'll turn this way to go into the mudroom. We're going to cut this wall, so the window will be gone. We're gonna cut half of that opening, and that doorway. The door will be gone. The whole door will be open. You're gonna go up here, and that's where the stairs are gonna be to go upstairs. And then, so here's the big LVL beam. Next week they'll build the roof of the garage, the decking, and you know the floor, the second floor, and. And we'll start construction on the second floor. And I don't know if you can see in the window there, I've got a little webcam so I can watch the progress. It's right there. So I can watch the progress from my computer in the office, or when we go out to Colorado, I can watch the progress from there. And I can spy on the workers and make sure they're working and not taking too many breaks. So that's it for today. Friday, July 3rd.